Oh, spooky!
It's always spooky in Crazy Ween.
Crazy Ween! Crazy Ween!
Well, did I call it Spooky Ween? I'm sorry.
Spook? Yeah, you said, no, well, I don't know. This is, that's how you say it, though. If you're wondering how you say it, Crazy Ween!
Oh, yeah. Crazy
Ween. Nico's fault.
Crazy Ween!
You didn't do it right. You gotta go, wee!
Yeah, you gotta do that. Wee, wee, wee! Kinda, you know?
We're playing Super Castlevania 4. I pointed at the screen, you guys can't see it.
Super Castlevania.
Yeah, Super Castlevania.
I am Super
Castlevania. Okay, stop doing the demo, you stupid game.
Super.
Echo Jax is here too, somewhere.
Oh.
What's your name?
Oh.
Are you a boy or a girl?
Oh, what?
Seeing you straddle that serrano pepper in your mouth just.
Oh. Crazy. Oh.
Amazing.
There's Crazy, our hero.
Yeah.
This looks
good
like...
old Crazy Belmont.
This damn, is... every day is leg day for Belmont. Look at that.
Yep, he's ready. Ooh, that's...
See that skull back there?
That is really meaty body.
You see that skull back there?
Look at that Isis moon.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
So,
the goddess.
Super Castlevania 4 is supposed to be more or less a remake of the original one. The first one on NES.
I don't know sequentially how these videos are going to be uploaded, but...
We played it. Soul was God at it.
If by God you mean the God of toilets.
Still a God.
Uh-huh.
Anyway.
That was in that...
Castlevania.
That was in that movie with Alan Rickman.
What the hell was that movie?
Alan Rickman.
What was that movie called? With Chris Rock and...
Alan Rickman was in a movie with Chris Rock?
Yeah.
Harry Potter?
Was Chris Rock in Harry Potter?
I don't know. I never saw it.
I thought he was in Die Hard.
That'd be awesome. Alan Rickman was in Die Hard.
Yeah. He was in Galaxy Quest, and... Mm-hmm.
He was in Quigley Down Under.
He was...
No one watched, except for me.
He was in... I already said Galaxy Quest.
Yeah. I like that movie.
I'm indifferent. I didn't grow up with it, and watching it now as an adult, I don't think I can appreciate it as much as I might have.
Have you seen it as an adult?
I've seen about half of it at a Jiffy Lube.
You were at a Jiffy Lube. No matter what you do there, your time is not going to be enjoyable.
Hey, I mean, this was a matter of money.
I disagree.
I was strapped for cash, and I needed to... get oil change.
Well, if you're waiting for your car to be repaired, you're not going to be enjoyed because you got to pay money.
Yeah.
I always do my own oil.
I don't.
I'm too cheap to go to a place.
I do, but that means it never gets done. Oh, bones!
Yeah. Alright.
And he explodes into bones.
Yeah.
So you can control your jumps in this?
Yes.
Thank
in the first Castlevania, when you jump, you're committed to the whole jump. But this, I can go, woo!
Oh, must be nice.
Yeah. Must be nice. You don't know how spoiled you are until you've had everything you've ever known taken away from you.
Well, this is the fourth iteration. Well, actually, it's not. It's more than four. So, but it's four in the main series.
So do you feel like they finally got it right?
Yes, but a lot of people complain about this game that they made the sub-weapons useless, basically, because the whip is so OP.
I feel like the whip is your main piece, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Why would...
But like I said, people complain because they made it...
Oh.
They made it to where the sub-weapons are useless because you don't need them.
I feel like people just complain a lot in general. It doesn't matter what you do. It's like, we spent 18 years in R&D developing what you guys want. It's like, well, we still hate it. Like,
you know,
can't
where
please
I
them all.
Heard that from first, actually, was Ego Raptor.
Oh.
He was one in his Castlevania video complaining about 4.
What if he has an ego?
And his favorite is the original.
Okay, well,
I disagree with him, but that's what people say.
To each their own.
He must be hella old, because the original is...
He's
our age.
It's too original.
But thing about complaints is, if someone enjoys something, they're not going to say too much about it. What's there to say?
I love this Castlevania. It might be my favorite one.
Complaints always ring louder than compliments, no matter what you're doing.
Because people don't go on the internet to praise, they go on the internet to complain.
Yeah, it's... Get in there with your... yeah, it's like, what are those? Yelp ads.
Except for sequel ads.
No. It's like, yeah.
sorry, guys.
That's fine.
Sequelitis complains and praises.
Yeah, but we're not here.
I know, just Echo.
You could have done the duck walk there.
But it had to have a lot of content that a lot of people agreed with in order for compliments to actually make the video.
Oops.
What?
A 10-minute rant is way easier to produce than a 10-minute praise.
Yeah, people like rants. Lately, I don't like rants. I hate videos where people talk really loud and nonstop. I just feel like it's a way to kind of entrap your audience's mind. Welcome to Crazy like, Ween! You never have a chance to think about what I'm saying until after the video.
Oh yeah, we're this is Crazy Ween, everybody.
No, I was just...
Whoa, look at the background. Are we in a spaceship?
Is that the... You know, that was one of the things that the creator of Castlevania...
Get out of here, horse.
Holy crap.
That horse took a lot of hits.
Damn. Godfather wants his head back.
Got a horse ass on
him. Oh!
So, one of the things that the creator of Castlevania said was he never wants to do a Castlevania in space.
Thank God.
He's like, if that ever happens, the series will have met...
Damn it.
An all-time low point.
You know what he needs is, like, a mech suit.
A gun.
A gun.
I want a choice wheel, like in Mass Effect.
Everything.
Yeah.
Oh, for
Magic Missile!
Yeah, Magic Missile! Magic Missile! You want that? You
should probably... It doesn't matter, yeah. Really. To be honest, I actually do never really use the sub-weapons. Except for Holy Water. Holy Water is OP in this game.
So one of the things I like in Symphony of the Night, which is my favorite Castlevania, is when you pick up a sub-weapon, the one you drop drops. So you actually get the option to be like...
Fuck up and grab the wrong one. You're like, aww.
So Castlevania still, even after the beauty of 4, had a ways to go in game development.
The music in this one, though.
Ooh, that's odd to me, because I've heard of that. I remember that mechanic in NES games.
Oh no! It's a throw knives at it.
It's not getting whipped like it's supposed to. There we go.
He's like, have at thee! Seriously, have at thee. Oh.
Wow, first boss or something?
Yeah.
Or
damn,
something.
Damn,
yeah,
demon magic.
Watch this, I'm going to try to do a cool pose. Oops, I messed up. But there's that.
You made a J.
What mini boss?
That's a real boss.
Yeah. What real boss?
Yeah, I didn't even see that.
That's a real ass boss. I got an orb.
I remember orbs.
Space orb?
And we're going to walk to the next level.
This was a holdover aesthetically from 2. No, 3. Is 3 the one where you walk around on a map?
Yeah, but you get to choose paths in this one. This one you don't get to choose paths.
I thought you could. In 3?
Can't choose 3, three you can choose paths. 4 you cannot. 4 just shows you a map. The first one has a map too. You remember seeing it when we played it?
Yeah. It's just...
Get out of your hands. My dick! Get it off!
Not even doing damage.
No, they just hold you so those things can get you.
What?
And spiders in the trees.
It's in the trees, man. It's in the trees.
Freaking
the shimmer.
Adventure of Link or whatever.
Yes, it is.
The Predator!
But it looks so much better.
Yeah, the Telltale
Shimmer. El Predator.
Almost
like a. What the hell? Like a. What's it called?
A couch?
I don't know. A Chris Hansen Predator? Or Alien vs. Predator? Yeah.
How to Catch a Predator?
Yeah.
I like to call him Chris Handsome.
Oh,
Chris
okay.
Handsome.
Now we know how Nico feels about it.
Wait, you say Chris Handsome?
Yeah, that's right.
Take that. Take it.
It's a hedgehog, baby. He ain't taking nothing from no one.
What?
Unless, you know.
I call back.
You get something? You're getting whipped.
They're like little Sonics.
Are they?
The little brown Sonics.
They're all dead. And that has its limits.
I like to just talk about random crap.
Me too. I don't feel like you can be...
Like organic robotoids.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's right. I brought it up again.
Organic
robotoids. I couldn't for the life of me find my phone.
Robotoids.
Because I had it in my sweaty ear.
Oh, yeah?
He's a synth!
What is it? Friggin'...
Oh, pixel perfect jumping.
Orga machine.
Well, when you go like this, they have
what?
This... They have this... They have this weird design where you can just, like, land on the corner and it'll give it to you.
Right, I noticed that.
Like, from way back here.
It didn't
even
look real.
Yeah. It looked like... Yeah, it looked like it shouldn't have
that. Oh, that's so graceful. Or, gracious.
Yep.
Definitely makes for a more streamlined and, I would say, improved gaming experience.
Yeah, it's not frustrating. You can actually...
Like the first one!
You can control your shit.
Oh my god, it was so hard.
So I don't think pixel jumps are... What is that guy?
Sanic. Oh, the other guy?
Yeah.
What?
I don't know. Mr. Hyde.
He looks like,
He does look like Mr. Hyde.
You wear a gas mask?
Yeah, is that Pyro?
It's either that or they're, like, pincers. Like, he turned into, the fly.
Weird.
It's, Jeff Goldblum.
Yeah, he broke that biker's arm in that bar. Remember how hard those birds were in the first one? Subjectively?
Yes.
Damn, Todd Blitz.
Yeah. What is it?
Meow. Yeah. Everything knocked you back in the first game, too. It's so demoralizing.
Yeah. See? Oh. Well,
it's fine.
Yeah, you have a...
I can go down there if I wanted to, but I don't need that.
In my opinion, you have a superior weapon. Sub-weapon.
That frog just jumped into it.
I like that. See, I...
Ow, inhaled something.
Your smoker impersonation is really good.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Yeah.
Also, the
Slurp
water...
smoking.
The swamp water looks like ice.
Ow,
too.
Ow, that did so much damage, you fuckwit.
Swamp!
Please be a pork chop. Yeah.
Pork chop.
How did you know?
It was all for naught. When there's an inconspicuous wall there... With a bunch of wall...
Throw an axe!
...underneath that's slightly out of the way, it usually means there's something there.
That's a conspicuous wall.
Yeah.
Because it's drawing attention.
Conspic?
I was thinking about that too, actually.
It's whatever.
I can't.
Oh, you got an extra life.
I got an extra life.
Fremen?
I can't get. That animation makes me giggle. I can't stop.
Goo, 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 goo.
Like he's tickling them to death.
Yeah, tickling them with a whip. So is the vampire killer imbued with magic?
Yeah.
The magic of man.
Leon, no!
Man.
Human beings don't need magic. We got consciousness. Ah!
Oh.
Kill it!
You got stared at.
Oh, I wish I had the cross right now.
Wait a minute.
I wish you did too.
You're good.
Woo! Wait a minute. Did I see Nip?
I think that's a dude one. It was a Gorgon, not a Medusa.
I think all Gorgons are female.
I thought...
What
Gorgons
about the Naga?
Were like... bulls.
No, those are minotaurs.
That spit. Concrete spray.
Oh, you done killed him?
I think Gorgons are nasty ladies.
Yeah, I've never seen a male Gorgon.
Look it up.
I ain't got no phone.
You got invincibility. You just go.
I got this 56K modem. I'll get back to you next week.
Woo! Looking up porn on 56K.
It's free?
That's how we roll.
Is it free now?
56K? I don't know. I was joking.
Who wanted free internet?
Net Zero?
The Al Gore?
The Al Gore?
Yeah.
The Al Gore.
Uh-huh. Everything free always comes with strings attached. Especially when they say it doesn't. Windows 10! Windows 10!
Yeah, I can't wait to see what the strings attached are for that.
Yeah. I don't think anyone...
You don't know?
I don't know if
I'll let you figure it out.
I don't know.
I'm not sure anyone's had a positive experience with Windows 10.
Besides, just don't hook up a webcam, I guess. Maybe they'll just turn it on and be like, "Hey, this is Crunchy's house."
They need your user feedback without your permission.
I turn all that stuff off.
Yeah.
You can turn it off. And if you can't turn it off, there's a way to force it to turn it off. You just fuck about in the registry until you break your computer.
Yep.
Blue screen.
Yeah, you get SQL dumper error.
Dumper.
Yeah.
Dumper.
Dispatched.
So there's no boss in stage two.
It's the Gorgon.
Yeah, but it didn't give me an orb.
It's the Gorgon.
Orb.
And it gave me an orb.
Does that mean you don't have full health?
That is correct. Oh, hey. Never mind.
Don't get hippos!
I think it's just water.
Is it?
Yeah.
What?
It's for decoration.
Atmosphere.
Yeah, we've got triple drips right there.
Yeah.
Quadruple drips.
That's actually a bit much for me.
Quadrips.
Three all in one spot like that?
Chocolate.
Quit complaining.
Here's Clayface.
The lag.
Turns into clay babies.
Turns into clay lag.
Remember in the New 52 Batman when Clayface impersonated Bruce Wayne?
Yeah.
And started being an asshole? That was pretty cool.
Yeah.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, so you get
it was only in like one comic though, wasn't it?
That would be funny. Like,
it only took place in like one comic.
It was an arc, so.
Like, gets drunk, impregnates a girl, punches a nun.
With clay? Clay semen?
he's a man, right?
Speaking of semen, can I tell this story?
It's your channel. You do the hell you want.
Well, I was interrupting Sol because he was trying to say something, but I was like,
you always interrupt him.
Semen! Because he lets me.
Didn't matter.
Because he lets me.
Go for it, man.
I was listening to radio the other day, and this lady said, like, semen, like, four or five times within 5 minutes.
What was the context?
Yeah, what was the context?
They were talking about Zika and how it could be transferred.
Okay.
And she's like, semen!
Semen.
Semen!
I like when people are embarrassed to say semen, and they say it with a lot of, emphasis. Like, semen, you just get it out of the way. I can say it, semen, alright?
I heard the virus was man-made by a British company and there's mosquitoes that carry.
Well, I didn't mean to get this started. I was just talking about semen.
You guys hear that?
Leave a comment if you've heard that. Oh, you got the potion power.
That's the best one.
It's probably, it makes kids retarded, so it's thinning the herd, you know?
You had the cross, alright?
The leg.
Yeah.
Lovely.
I was trying to get both of them going.
Oh!
What is that? It's too much on screen? Pixel count.
Or something. I don't know. There's only so much RAM in a NES. SNES.
Like two megs?
SNES.
No, not even that. Or maybe exactly that. How?
Oh, stalag what, Nico?
Tight and the mite.
Yep.
Yeah, I know, but which one's the droopy and which one's the stick up?
Tight mite.
Yeah.
He's pointing.
Up, down.
Accurately.
He's pointing? I can't see. I'm playing a game.
I'm still eating this pepper, because I don't want to...
Oh, that pepper has already begun its digestive process.
It has begun.
Papers. So actually, you ate one?
Yeah, it's gone.
And you started dying?
I'm good.
Yeah, he handled it.
It sounded like you were.
He handled it.
You said you were dry heaving.
He handled it.
I was just...
Handled?
I was experimenting.
There you go, cross.
I guess.
Rosicrucians.
Yeah.
I need to find a pork chop somewhere.
Right here. Yeah.
I got your pork chop right here. Where are you now?
Yeah. Carl.
Smuggling the balloons.
They should give Carl a skullet.
They should give him his own show.
Do you think that would be successful?
No. It'd just be him sitting there
you
doing
you can't have the show without the other guys, because there's no conflict there.
Right. It's like...
It would be boring.
It's any comic relief's problem, is that they would not be good on their own.
Well, maybe it's paradoxically too much of a good thing. You know?
Yeah. That's like Meatwad.
Yeah, Meatwad.
It's pretty funny. Yeah. Dumb as hell.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I like when he got the Super Bowl tickets from the enchiladitos, and he was just being an asshole to everybody.
I got to the Super Bowl.
Super Bowl. And Carl's like, oh, yeah, that's funny. You said Super Bowl because you're an idiot. And he's like, on account of you being an idiot.
Is that the episode he's trying to play Frisbee with? Oh, no, that was the cow that they deep fried. He's trying to play Frisbee with him.
Yeah.
And he made him back way up, like, keep going, keep going, a little further. Okay, whoa. And then he just throws it straight onto the roof.
He was like,
what? That jump was ridiculous.
It's broken.
The pixels.
Hacks.
I like...
That's Castlevania.
When was the last time you saw somebody hacking in a game? Just curious. Yeah. Anybody? Or, you know, if you're listening to this, you know, leave a comment. When was the last time you saw somebody hacking? What do you think of hackers?
I was hacking in Deus Ex.
Diablo 2. No, I'm talking like users hacking about stuff. Not like Fallout.
Did you see that jump?
Yeah. I was there.
From 1 to 4, it's just...
These are the spewers. They spew.
So, they last...
blow a load on me. Ew.
The last... Careful!
Oh, crap. Oh. I was watching out for the semen.
Careful of the ground.
Watch out for the frog dudes.
So another word that people can't seem to say with a lot of conviction, cross, is penis.
Well, you said it weird now too.
Well, I was putting
penis.
I was putting emphasis on it.
Why are we saying
penis
now?
Why do you need to say it with conviction though?
Well, the opposite is when you're saying it.
Get lagged.
Yeah, this. Get in there.
Get lagged.
Safe.
They're not as. Well, it's just some people say things, and in order to prove a point, unfortunately, people sound a certain way, and yeah, good.
Yeah, tickle them to death.
Take that. Yeah, take that. There's just inhaled too much air.
No, it's the pepper's getting to
that
him.
Pepper went in my lung.
That's not a good.
Did you do it wrong? Ooh, I need that before I die.
Wrong hole.
Yeah, it went into your larynx.
Come on. Holy shit.
If you've ever eaten a pepper raw, leave it. Just tell me about your experience. I want to know.
Yeah.
You guys like pepper? I'm obsessed with peppers.
Yeah, we had a talk while Crunchywhale was on the phone with Tetsu.
I was dealing with computer issues, not with Tetsu.
Oh, okay.
Last time I saw someone cheating was in Red Orchestra 2. There were no clipping in the
air,
gross. And 360 no scoping everyone. It was stupid.
Don't! Why did I try to duck it? I knew it was going to hit me. I didn't know what I was thinking.
I mean, what's the point in cheating? Like, I mean, it ruins everything.
Well, it depends on what you're cheating for.
Sometimes...
That could even be subjective.
I feel like sometimes the only way for people to be satisfied is if they win.
Like, I started cheating in Fallout 4 because I wasn't having enough fun.
I don't understand what you just said.
That's the...
What?
Who, me or Crunchywhale?
Crunchywhale.
I don't have time to... I was running out of time all the time, so I wanted to speed things up.
But I also put it on easy!
But I also wanted to... No, I wanted it hard also. That's
you
why
can't
I,
cheat and play... That's like breaking every...
That's why... That's why I kept asking about that mod that makes people the same level as me.
Oh, really?
Just get that mod that makes everyone 12 to 50 levels higher than you.
Oh, and I'm
and
level,
hate life.
I'm level 273, so
yeah,
that would not be
good. Yeah, your armor will break in one bullet.
That sounds not fun.
I don't know. I just feel like once you cheat, it sets a precedent, and the game's just... It's not fun anymore, because you're either too OP, or...
Well,
just,
I played it
it's
for
not
quite
fair.
A, I played it for quite a while, and I... beat the game before I started cheating. I beat
Move.
The main story.
What?
I was picking my nose.
That's what you get, I guess. So,
gotta get down boogers out.
I don't mean to speak for an entire generation, but Game Genie was a big thing, and
freaking
usually
pay to win cheating match?
Not quite that. Typically, when people exhausted their ability to be entertained by a game, Game Genie offered, like, wouldn't it be funny if I was invincible and then... Typically, those are cheap thrills.
Or it's a game that there's no way in hell you're going to ever be able to beat, and you just want to see the end.
Yeah, it's actually common to use Game Genie for a level select. If we're not berating people for using Game Genie, because that's too easy. It's like, yeah, of course, you're cheating, and you're playing a game the way they... Whoa!
What was that, a gun?
It was a cross.
It looked like a gun.
Cross. You're not going to... No. You need to...
Think again.
You know, hoop it up.
Oh, did you see my feet in the water going splish splash?
Yeah.
I was taking a bath.
The attention to detail was pretty good. Are you singing a Sesame Street song?
Splash splash, I was taking a bath.
On Saturday night.
Whoa.
Is that song?
Yeah, it's a real song.
Yeah.
No, I know it's a real song. I should know
I don't
that.
Like cheating.
That's that song.
I don't like that lyric.
I think it ruins everything.
It's fine.
I mean, I guess it depends on what your definition of cheating is, too, huh?
It depends on your definition on how you want to play the game.
Perhaps.
I mean, obviously, if you're playing a versus game and someone else is cheating, you're like, oh, that's not fair.
I feel like in competitive play and in solo RPGs,
you're
not cheating.
Oh, crap, what happened?
Throw that freaking axe. What are you...
Ah! I was fucking around too much.
Oh, you got limpic now.
Where's your weapon?
So, yeah.
I squandered it.
If you're in a position where you need to be on a level playing field with your opponent in order to play a game... You can't do that. No cheats. No cheat. You can't do that. Don't try it.
I just.
I mean, oh no!
It wouldn't let go. I'm. Oh, I have a lot of lives though. How did I get so many lives?
By being good.
I just need to focus. I'm trying to refocus right now.
Maybe I shouldn't be talking about random stuff.
Well, you can talk about random stuff. Just. I don't know.
What are you doing? I can't make that jump.
I don't know. I don't know. I always. Every time I play this game, I always try that one.
Okay. It's like a...
It's just in my programming.
Superstition thing?
Come on. Oh, there we go. My whip's not quite on.
I went to this color red herring and you fall for it
shop in Folsom.
What the fuck? Okay.
Was that yesterday? My mind. It's just...
Were you in Folsom yesterday?
No, it was later this week, but I went to this like
Because you
gem rock shop, souvenir shop, and they had a Wiccan book with ones like daggers around it. It's kind of weird.
Like real daggers?
Yeah, like for whatever weird, they're used for.
Weird, like unsettling weird.
Like,
I think
I don't know. Why are they selling daggers?
I think Wiccans use daggers to like peel fruit or something.
I don't know anything about Wicca.
Or shave their babies.
Oh, do they do that?
I don't know enough to have a real opinion.
If you're Wiccan and you're watching this, please leave a comment in the comment section. Let us know what you use daggers for.
Don't hex me if that's what you guys do, too. I did read
that there's aspects of the military that follow Wiccan.
Which military?
Whoa.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about like the Turkish military or something.
Yeah. Get back up here.
Get.
Are you getting got?
It's not even really a problem.
I don't want it to hit me with its head while I'm trying to climb this.
I thought your sub weapon was a pair of stairs. Alright.
A pair of stairs?
Yeah.
Pair of steps? Oh, you fuckers! Come on!
I guess there's still a problem in this game.
So it's not like the original, if you're on the stairs, you don't get knocked off. This one, you get knocked off, so you gotta be careful.
So is your whip crap now, or what?
It's shorter, but it's... Whoa.
Destroyed. Hey, we're learning.
I'm better at this than what I'm doing right now, I promise.
Get good.
Casual SWAT.
Yeah.
I thought you were gonna say sex. I was like, that has nothing to do with it.
No. I like to preface the things that I say, so I would...
Casual sex.
I wouldn't just say something really random. Let's try and think of something really random to say.
Casual sex.
Butt strap. Aquatic moose.
Aquatic moose?
That's pretty random.
Is that like a move, or...?
I
don't know. He's telling me to be random.
Let's see. Random, huh?
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Spontaneity can be difficult.
Isn't it like a dirigible fork?
Dirigible?
What the hell is a dirigible?
It's a big old balloon.
Dirigible fork, though.
Yeah, I guess
this is taking forever. Come on, you bastard.
I guess it'd be like if I
said... Galactic Detroit?
Well, no, that's just word salad. I'm talking like...
Word salad? There you go.
Never heard of that. You could argue word salad's randomness.
It is, but I was just talking...
Whoa,
you moonwalked. Sort this out before you die.
Okay, I want to get over here so if they hit me... For birds!
I know I'm backseat gaming, but... It's in the
I backseat gamed the hell out of you when you were playing Castlevania. Give me that.
Yum. They're like, en passant. Oh, I'm dead.
Are they French skeletons?
Yeah.
En passant!
Look where you are.
I already forgot the rules.
Where am I?
French Polynesia?
That would be random to say that. That's perfect.
Okay, so you want random real stuff.
Yes.
Just out of context randomness.
Not like schizophrenia.
Oh, what is this?
I can do the ladder really well.
What's happening? Is this boss time? I forget what this boss is.
It's one of those stages where you have to move or you'll drown.
It's the Hydra.
It's gonna hit me.
And it's the agents of Hydra.
Then you're gonna... Yeah.
Does he spit?
The spread.
Oh, okay. Ooh.
This would be easier if you had a sub-weapon.
It's easier if you had a really cool shield.
It'd be easier if you had
a
Game Genie. It wouldn't be very...
Ow, my penis.
Oh, crap.
Game over.
Next time.
No!
Yeah.
Wow.
I can't believe I only got this far.
I can't believe
you squander a lot of lives.
This is like 15 minutes of gameplay to get to where you were.
Is it?
Yeah, right.
Did it really get me that far back?
There was a topic I wanted to talk about, but it's gone.
We still have a little bit of time. We have like 4 minutes.
When you were gone, I talked about everything.
Oh. Well, it just depends on what I'm going to cut out then.
Okay.
I don't know.
I
guess we could be done, because this, in our time, has been going on a long time. I want to revisit this game, though. I need to practice it some, though.
Yeah.
Like, know the patterns.
I gotta memorize. I actually had a whip when we were kids.
I had a whip, too.
It was a bull whip. But it was black and white for some reason. But we used to play with it, pretending we were Indiana Jones, and then we'd always get hurt, because we'd be swinging and then fall.
It's not the best kid's toy, but...
Did you whip your chin?
And then we would whip each other. Eventually, they took the whip from us.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't blame them.
For me, I know it's different for everyone, depending on when you grew up, but for me, it was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. everybody was like, nunchucks! And then they would get their asses beat by themselves, yeah. by, like, whipping themselves in the face with them.
I had a pair of nunchucks.
See Afro Samurai, good, case in point.
yeah, Echo Jax had a pair of nunchucks.
Didn't you too?
Me?
Yeah.
I
thought you had a pair. I remember coming over and, like, nunchucking them.
Yeah. My mom's a black belt in karate, so she has a bunch
of... Oh, dude, that reminds me of one time when me and Fat Stuff were over, and you had your mom punch you in your stomach as hard as she could.
Oh, yeah.
That was so gnarly.
Wait. Tell that story again so I can...
That's a story.
I don't know if Chris should... I don't know if Saul should tell it or if I should tell it.
You should. It'd be more fun that way.
Okay. We were in the kitchen for some reason or something, and we were talking about... I don't know, Soul getting punched in the stomach for some reason, I think.
I got punched in the stomach a lot when I was a kid.
So,
bullies,
you were saying you can take a punch to the stomach, and then your mom said, I can punch you in the stomach if you want, or something like that, to show. And you're like, yeah, do it. And we're like, holy shit, really? So, you stood there, I think you had your arms behind your back. You're holding your hands behind your back,
mm-hmm.
and your mom just freaking knelt down a little bit and punched you in the stomach, and you barely moved backwards a little bit. It was really weird.
Did you feel the power? Did you feel my power?
Are you saying that?
Did you exhale and flex?
No, I didn't do anything.
I don't. I just remember the noise. I don't remember feeling anything.
Were you awestruck by my ability to withstand physical pain?
Can I punch you in the stomach?
I just had a burger. And
yeah. I was going to say, you're probably much stronger than Sol's mom, too.
Yeah, I would say Nico is stronger than my mom. but that's not, like, immediately obvious, because I know people that are weaker than my mom. And they're not like...
Well, and your mom might know some techniques where she can get a good punch in without having to put much effort.
Yeah, she knows how to punch. She knows how to efficiently punch.
I bet she gave your dad the business.
With a,
see, One Punch Man!
Yeah, One Punch!
That's all you hear in the bedroom?
One Punch! That would actually be funny if somebody did that.
And here lies Genghis Khan, dead from one hooker punch.
One hooker punched him in the face.
So it came to pass.
Yeah, that was the Countess, right? Bathed in the blood of... How many virgins?
100 in the rejuvenating blood of one. You know, people still do that.
I made it.
You just don't hear about it.
Yeah, right?
Oh, semen.
You could have been just wrecked by all of that.
Rushing seems to be going well for me.
Go, 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 go!
Rush, the rock band?
Rush. Yeah, the dog.
Never listen to them.
Fly
by night!
Yeah, you probably heard songs like
Fly by Night!
And that song about that literary guy.
That literary guy.
He was a character in a book that I should probably know. Tom Sawyer. Get that. Are you crazy? Get that meat.
I did.
I'll do it, but not because you told me to.
Damn.
Yeah, that's a thing. So this is the part where running as fast as you can might not suit you very well. Just because of the spit. Spit a bit.
I don't know.
A little spider bite?
Yeah.
It's helping me focus a little bit more.
Alright, that works. Are those eyeballs from the Game Boy game?
No. Well, the Game Boy game is... Oh, the original Game Boy game.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about... Aria of Sorrow? No. Harmony of Dissonance?
No.
They had flying eyeballs in that one.
That was GBA.
I know.
You guys ever make armor or anything? Like, as a kid?
We
used to do that.
My mom made me a shield and a sword because I liked Legend of Zelda. And I think Crunchywhale's dad made him some weapons and stuff.
Yeah, we made...
What? My parents didn't make me shit!
We made swords and
hella
stuff.
Hella jealous.
And, a mace. We made a mace. We played with bows and arrows.
So if you're old enough, you might remember the He-Man sword and armor. It came with a chest plate and a sword. And I had those. The sword made sound effects.
Oh, you had the plastic one?
Yeah, the plastic armor. Kill these now.
I just want to get over here.
birds. It's freaking birdemic. Get them out of here.
Who brought that? Yeah. Get that out of here.
Isn't there meat, meat on that candle?
Yeah. If it's...
Castlevania is the only game you can say that. There's meat on that candle.
There's fucking meat in this wall. I would so eat it right now.
I forgot the name of that.
Yeah, the moonwalk.
The armor that Romans used to wear that was plated in strips.
A queer ass.
I'm not this crap.
Is it a queer ass?
I want to say it starts with an L.
I'm going to stay right here.
It was kind of like Japanese armor without the felt. It's just plates. It's not scale. It's like scales, but they're strips.
Oh.
I forgot the name of it.
Is it in, like, popular media?
Yeah, it's in games and stuff. I just forgot. Lamata? No. It's Latin sounding.
Okay. I wonder if it was on...
That's the style of armor I made when I was a kid. Because I like Roman stuff. Rome is pretty great, actually. Everybody study Rome!
The lag is messing with my abilities.
Yeah, that looks tough.
Okay.
Woo!
Wow, why'd it put us way over here, though?
I forgot the name.
Was it in, like, a Diablo or something?
If you watch, like, the movie Gladiator, you'll see a lot of the Roman soldiers wearing it.
Okay. So it was for infantry people? So
yeah, this is just the style of armor I made out of some roofing aluminum.
Nice.
I was like, yeah, this is awesome. And I was like, my aluminum! What have you done?
He's like, well, I made a suit of armor out of it. What does it look like?
Yeah, I used to wear that when we were paintballing. It was awesome.
That's cool. Probably looked and felt like a boss.
It was awesome.
And they're like, no fair.
Yeah, you have armor.
Yeah, I don't like getting hurt.
Yeah,
I just don't like getting shot in the neck by airsoft or
paintballs. I just don't like getting shot in the eyebrow.
You're welcome.
You can bring that up again?
Shot in the eyebrow? Did your brother do that to you? Or
I did that to him.
Okay. Shot him in the eyebrow?
Shot him in the forehead, basically.
I shot you in the eye or something. I shot you in the face on accident.
Well, face doesn't actually bother me that much. It's the freaking neck.
Is that right?
Well, then.
Gilaching.
I think it's probably time to call it quits.
Are you running out of stamina?
On life? No, I can help you with that.
Stamina.
No, I'm not running out of stamina. I've just been playing this for a long time. Can't help it because it's good.
Dude, it's driving me insane. I don't remember. I used to remember the fucking word.
What word?
It's like a...
this really just... The word...
Is it a light? Hoplite?
No.
No, that's a soldier.
It's a soldier. That's Greek?
It sounds super Greek.
Wawam?
So you know those pepperoncinis that I made? Basically pepperoncinis? Those are really good in Greek salads too.
Tyler.
Yeah. If you want some spicy stuff in your salad.
I eat a lot of kale, people.
How do you feel about kale?
You know, it's not for everybody, and I forgot the name of the red kale, but that's my favorite.
I thought that was ornamental.
I like the green kale.
Shows what I know about kale.
I steam it in chicken broth and onions and white beans and chili garlic sauce, and it tastes really good.
That sounds good. I know it's good for you, but I'm one of those guys. I have a sweet tooth, which is no excuse. Dude, you get the patience with... alright, you did alright. Considering there's meat up there, they kind of throw you a bone with the meat. That's an idiom for when someone takes it easy on you. So...
Do you know how it was invented?
Throw you a bone?
Because unbearable fervor.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. It might have something to do with dogs.
I meant because unbearable fervor. That's what I meant.
Because. Is that a cat pun?
It's a triple bear pun.
Oh, okay.
I'm ready for it.
But it's out of context, so it's just...
Bear puns are unbearable.
Yeah.
Alright, looking good. I can't really commentate what's going on.
I think
dodge and weave! Dodge and weave!
Maybe I should just take my time.
Go for the eyes!
Last time I wasn't really taking my time.
Yeah, I like giving really bad advice. Like, get him and run. And then jump, don't do anything for a while. And then psych him out.
Southpaw!
The psych job.
Yeah, give him the psych job. Wow. One of those heads didn't like that. One hit.
Woo!
It looked like I punched it. I was like, bleh.
Ooh! Go back to the abyss from whence he came, demon!
Superpose!
Yeah, go to hell.
Time to end the episode finally.
Tell them the Belmonts send their regards.
So this one will definitely pick up again in a full series, but this is crazy Ween, and I can't be wasting so much time on episode. So.
It's whatever, man.
At that.
I had fun.
At that. We'll go and get some more. That's the skull is looking at me.
Huh?
I like it sideways. It's like,
It's the skull.
I like that it moves. That's cool.
It's the skull of Kanye West.
Look at all those graphics. The graphics.
Graphics. Next crazy Ween. More graphics.
So you think he plays with the yo-yo when he's not whipping stuff? Like as
I don't
as,
think
as
yo-yos
fun practice?
Existed back then. So he does this he for fun practice.
Oh yeah.
I don't know about that.
Like we were saying, we were doing conjecture. What time period this was? And if it was like what 16th century? Then there could
this,
be yo-yos.
This right here takes something.
It's the breeze.
Pro skills.
He's against the wind.
Never whip against the wind.
Yeah.
Leave a comment in the section. Leave a comment if that whip reminds you of anything right now.
Shop yeah. smart. Shop S smart.
You're S smart.
Oh, S smart.
Cool.
There's another game
here.
Where you can like
flicker and scene.
Your...
Goodbye.
Whip at the tip. Like
bye.
That.
Whip at the tip.
He's like, kill the monster. Oh crap! The elevator. I'm dead. That's what we
I
get.
I don't know if I should go in here, but
I'm going in any of these doors.
Well, I might need two for this empty chests.
This for empty chests that don't give
like,
me health.
For the queen! Oh, I'm dead.
Here's an empty one. Did it do anything?
Maybe that's what that is. It's just 90% of them are empty, or the vast majority are empty.
Guns? That's not fair.
Guns, yeah. That's what you need.
That's a cool attack, an overhead.
Yeah. You just go, boom.